person in a time and space divide. But how would the universe survive?